area until 10:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. This is a dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order.
There has been two flash flood warnings on the day I start chemo. And it's currently raining. It doesn't look like it's flooded yet, but it just started. And an alarm was going out like ding, ding, ding. Just right before I turned on the camera. And then at 4 a.m., there was also an alarm where we had a flood watch, a flash flood warning. So, we had like 3+ weather alerts on the day I start chemo. Jesus. But anyway, that's the end of the weekly vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see y'all in the next week. Bye.
This is so dumb.
Yep.
Our Instagram account got almost is going to not be disabled.
Yep. 4 days before our birthday.
4 fucking days.
All our important stuff we had on there.
No. SMA Life is our Instagram account that we posted Johnny more than Williams 300 things, and we started in September of 2023.
Yep, almost a year.
Almost a year. And they're doing this.
All our weekly smiles.
All of our 34 to 35 weekly smiles that I work my butt off on. What do we do?
I don't know.
We submitted an appeal. This can't fucking be happening. I don't know what to do.
Yep.
Now, when we try to open up Instagram again, it still shows it. Ah, come on! There's all this fucking shit's happening right before our birthday.
Yep.
We have our account, but what if it just randomly gets deleted?
I suggest you take a screenshot of everything right now.
Fuck it. Damn it!
All our little thingies. And the important dates we had on there.
No! Why?
Our whole Instagram account.
Why? All this I've worked on. All my 35 weeks of writing.
And all our important posts.
Give me.
All our important stories. Gone. 4 days.
Me and my wife's text. What are we gonna do? I can't do anything. No, no, no.
4 days before our birthday.
Why? We can't even scroll on our account. And it's not because of internet, but we literally cannot use any of our account. And I found this out because I was just scrolling on an Instagram page and it said, oh, your account's getting suspended. What? No, all these highlights. Every little thing, Little Alma.
All of our friends' memories, memories.
No.
All of everyone's highlights, nothing's working. And it is August 1st, 4 days before our birthday. And
why?
3 to 2 days ago, Moxie pissed on everything. And this morning, I had to wake up so early to do dishes over an hour.
No.
Yeah.
When my wife visited, it's just his Instagram user. We can't screenshot.
Nope.
Anything.
Nope.
No.
Our whole Instagram account, me, Donnie, and Doc, and Amy run.
I've been running this ever since forever, and there's so many good things on here.
So many memories.
No. Why is it not loading Emmys?
Okay, hold up.
Come on. Why? Why? We can't screenshot anything.
Yep.
No.
Did it pause up again?
Yes! We can't screech out a single thing! What the fuck? Everything we've been doing, every person I follow! No! We can't even screenshot the last things we have! No! Oh no!
I don't think as many life is there.
No! What did I do?
Well, our Instagram account. Over almost a year's worth of memories.
It's gone!
Yep.
What am I gonna do? What?
Oh no.
We just ended the vlog.
Yep.
What the fuck? Why? All the work I put into it's gone.
Yep.
What the fuck?
Over 300 posts we made.
No, it.
Let's face it, it's not there.
No, I couldn't even screenshot anything.
No.
We posted about our marriage and everything. My ALS post. Everything. What? I've been doing the exact same thing on every other account. Look, all my posts that were contributed to here are gone.
We're 4 days before our birthday.
Why?
And our whole account got...
Permanently!
Permanently.
We can't even get it back!
Nope.
You don't understand, we have so many good things on there and we can't even screenshot them!
No, I understand.
What the world? Everything I've written, my 35 weekly smiles! We can't even revisit those memories! What in the world? Everything I've created!
Yep. It's 4 days.
Why?
Only 80 some hours to our birthday, and every day leading up to it has been horrible. Everything has been going wrong. Everything.
I don't even see it!
It's not there.
All the work I did!
And all the memories, and all the posts, me and my husband Ty.
I've written so much!
Yep. All of it's gone.
Why? Why? Why, you stupid God? You know nothing. But nothing has been done. We can't do anything now. What do I tell everyone?
I don't know.
No.
In 4 days before my birthday.
Why? The only time I have to do anything about it. The only freaking time ever I can't ask to get suspended. The only time anything ever has to happen is right before her birthday. Why? We've done so much on there. We couldn't even post anymore. We can't even write. We can't even do anything. We can create another one, but that's not going to have anything to it.
I know. I don't know what to do. We can't do anything.
Are you kidding me?
There's nothing we can do. We can still upload on YouTube and...
That doesn't matter. All my weekly smiles.
I know.
And we have no revision of them.
I know.
And if we lose any more fucking accounts, I'm done. I'm already done. We couldn't even make it to the damn fucking blooper vlog without shit happening. Wanted a break from the last two fucking days in a row. But no. What are we gonna do now? Make a whole tornado happen the day of? Messages all gone. We wrote our own things.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
Doc cried earlier.
Because I was so upset and no one will blame me.
No, I had tears in my eyes. Banned permanently. Today, and I've been trying to keep a positive mood because I didn't want to make the situation worse by also getting them riled up. But me and Donnie were very quiet in that video. We were just upset.
We were done.
Now we're sitting. It's been what, not even an hour?
No, it's 5:26 and we're both overheated. And on the day of our birthday,
my vision was doing some weird small crap.
Current condition.
And he's like, I want to sit here now. I'm like, girl, you wild.
Why don't you stay out here? It's better than staying in our room.
I started overheating within 20 minutes. And now my vision's doing some weird small crap. Everyone did see my hand close up? It's shaking a little bit. I just peed like an hour ago. God, what is this? I don't know, I'm getting cooled out. I don't really not feel well at all. I'm just like, ugh.
Yeah.
That outside trip was awful. Oops. So, got him a drink. William is not here. We got something to drink for him. Just let Sadie rest on you for a while. Okay. We were out there for not even an hour, and now my throat is all dry. My vision was doing some weird things, and I do not feel very well, so overheating, and I'm still on chemo. Yay! There's already a storm coming.
It's currently raining, and we just got here, and it's already raining.
We gotta evacuate the field. There's still bigger storms out here, and it's 7:40, 40 minutes.
Yeah, we're barely in the vent.
But we did buy some sweet, cute things from a snack shop thing down at the booths. Over there, and it was true, they were very nice. So,
yeah,
I appreciate that. But there's lightning and storms so and heat events.
I laughed.
There's a rainbow.
This is yours.
I got my sauce pizza. Oh my god. Anyway, I got my
what
game
is
ready.
That?
It's so pretty.
The weather is gone. We're ready to have some fun tonight. So let the festivities begin.
Yay! The music finally starts. They're going to introduce people. I love this song so much. But we have our snacks and we're doing good. I'm a little hot, but not bad at all. I thought I'd feel worse, to be honest. For an hour, 25 minutes as we've been here, so. Mm-hmm.
Reese's, Takis, and Mountain Dew. Oh my gosh. Woo! Dang! What the? Damn! We tried the bounce houses, and they were
so boring.
Boring to say the least. Sydney went too.
But we've been running.
Yep, but I got this cool bracelet. I bought it.
Yep, cool bracelets. And the other ones are
and it is $9.53. Damn, right on the target too. Good job. Dang. Damn.
There you go.
Is here.
Welcome to Ollie's Gummy Games, where Ollie helps you do wellness.
Constipation. We're eating, we're just drinking formula.
So it's like constipated.
Constipated. Formula. Juice with formula or oil.
That
helped. Oh, juice. I don't know if that tasted good.
No. I don't want to play right now.
Oh, little attacks.
They can't play right now.
She's like, but I don't want to play.
You're all fighting. Nope. Strong wind.
Drinks for two people.
It's okay.
We have an Oreo shake.
It's our birthday. It's our before birthday dinner.
Mm-hmm.
It is officially the night.
I'm dying for my birthday!
Yes, it's August 4th as of right now. Deciding on our birthday dinner for our actual birthday and cake. It has been great. Although me and my husband did get a clamped pinky on the pot for washing dishes or out. That should hurt. But I'll read it off. My birthday is a good day to slow down, think about the past year, and say...
Hey, wrist slut!
Oh, my God. Dog, I'm keeping that in. I'm keeping that in.
That's just mean. The turtles like me.
God
damn it!
Damn it. It is our birthday today. We just woke up. Birthday! Yes! Our friends are turning 17, and me and my husband, I'm turning 68, and I'm turning 67.
And
yay!
And Doc is turning.
So we just went to Claire's, bought us a cup of stuff. And now we're gonna buy a water cup from a water bottle. It looks very nice. And now we're just walking around 5 Below. Kevin Brooks and Amy just got finished paying $40 at 5 Love. Yeah, and that's all our money. But we're just now. Look at ew. Come on, I did not do. Ew. Oh my gosh. It's so big.
What?
I died.
So big.
Jeez, I just can't imagine how much. Girl. $19. Bye. Accessible. Heck yeah. Except I can't lift it. Dream days. This is 40 ounces. We got a 30. Oh my gosh, if I don't break it, dang. What does this mean? Is this from a new movie I don't know about?
Wow.
There's a lot.
There's two, three temple forces. And two part of the
nice.
This is really heavy.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute.
It's a box.
No.
Oh, jeez.
What in the...
Don't touch my bag.
It's a bag for your box.
Can I open this carefully?
I don't think you have much of a joy.
It's huge.
I thought you had your open by then.
Jeez. So awful. Well, dang.
Labyrinth? Oh, labyrinth. I almost said labyrinth.
You like them?
Yes. Yes. Thank you so much.
Dinner. We're gonna reveal each card at a time.
Okay.
Is it one card? Okay, it's one card.
Okay, that's safe. The card trick for these new packs.
Victini.
Bronzo. My boy.
What?
We got the same bronzer one.
And Mudbray.
Dang.
Cool. We're gonna get the same.
You got get. What?
Let me see
that. You got get.
Mist energy.
Ooh. Cutie fly. And iron thorns.
I got scared. I saw a hollow effect over there, but I went, oh no.
Cutie fly.
Cutie fly.
Cutie fly.
Mystic energy.
Men's.
Colette. Elgium. Melting.
Ooh, you got this thing.
Yeah.
Yep. I was about to say.
Future
mist energy.
I got iron hands.
Sandy shots. Pony stuff. Ooh.
I got this thing.
I got a cordion. I don't know.
What'd you get?
Goldine.
Ooh. Scream tail.
Sandy gas.
Heavy
Snorlax. Ooh. Legacy energy. Oh. It's majestic.
Moon.
And force last. Force.
That's the word of the day.
Majestic. That is so pretty. I never had that. Let's have it all.
No.
I had the basic crackers and stuff in my purse for like a snack. They're no longer crackers. They're just dust.
Venti. Jamming tower.
Dippling.
Glaceon.
Paper towel.
We just got the
same.
Castle.
Ooh. I got.
Did you get Bob?
She got Bob.
She got Bob.
Yay. Bob. What? What the what? On the same bag.
Oh.
I got Bob.
That action.
Is damaged. Matcha splash.
Matcha splash.
Oh.
Let me see Bob.
You dropped Bob the Bob. He's fine. Bob, he's squishy. Bob.
Oh,
some blood,
hands hammer.
I got a hands hammer.
Bow leg. Iron legs.
Coca Cola.
What?
No. I want a. Yay.
Ham salmon.
Kilowatt.
I got another one.
Kilowatt. Not a Coca nothing. Kilowatt.
Coca.
Hey, did you get your nose pierced?
I remember
to
see the look on his face. What the
f***
did you do? I told you I didn't
want
to get my nose pierced. Why?
It was an accident.
It was an
eclair, sir. I ran
into eclairs. Happy birthday. I'm glad you like it, stuff.
And they secured these fucking piercings, these fake piercings down that there's no fucking tomorrow, man.
Happy birthday. Love you. Happy birthday.
Oh my god. This is so cool. Open your bag. Look how huge! This is the tablet. Now they already got it hooked on and everything, but we just got a whole tablet! What the fuck? I don't know how much this is. Jesus. And we'll show you the other gifts in a second. Oh. We got charging block. Congratulations. Okay. We got What in the world is this? And then charging bit, I think. Then another thing. User manual. Ooh, what is this? It seems interesting. Now I'm gonna have to hold the tablet. What? What? Oh, it's a case. Oh, that's cool. We already have another case. Whoa. This is so cool, dude. Look. Oh my god. That's so cool. Nice. Oh, damn. Look how big the screen protector is. And put that on later. And now. Is this charged? Damn. This thing fancy. Where's the power button? Whoa. The camera. This is cool. And I just gotta find it. It's huge. Oh, it's so big. What the fuck? Look how big. Alrighty, dude, we got this thing working.
Camera.
Holy shit. Subway servers install. For me, I've been trying to get a Subway Surfers account because on my phone I have like 52,000 plus hoverboards and so many head starts and scroll pictures, but I want to try it on this tablet. And we're going to see. Dark.
Oh,
it's the only app! Here, let me install Blacksmith. My husband will fucking freak out. Oh, yeah, I'm excited. It's our channel. It's so big! That's so weird! Dude, look! Our channel!
Whoa.
That's weird, dude! 7 days ago! That's so fucking weird! What the f- Damn! This came out big! Good, these are.
A new channel to open?
I will.
Oh.
SMA.
Oh, okay.
Birthday vlog.
Sorry.
Fine.
Let's see what you get.
Let's see, now these are harder to open, but that's okay. Now this one is Paradox Rift.
I got a cool Shandy Shop. Sandy Shops
from there? Sandy Handy Shock.
Sandy Handy Shock. Larry. Ooh. Dog strike me weird noise.
Sorry. Slither Wing. I like
God,
that one.
You're gonna get some
hey.
Big hit.
Wingstop. Dottler. Whimsir.
Ooh. What's that?
Glossy Pod.
Nice.
So pretty.
But you got an Obsidian Flame, so you can hit it out of the park with a gold Charizard. I bet if you got
Son of
Charizard.
A bitch. If
Illustrator.
I...
Not gold. Illustrator.
I don't care. I'm excited.
Any Charizard at that point.
Oh. It's a Charizard pack art.
We
what
didn't know
the?
That. We seriously did not know that.
No.
All right, let's see.
I'm scared.
Cool thing. Oh. Pack them in nice and neat. But if you get a holo, that's okay.
It's fine.
Litwick.
It's not going to be... Ooh, Charmander. Teeny Volcarona, whatever that means.
Houndoom.
Oh.
Last card, last card. Pull.
Toxicity.
The same.
So, we got six new hollows. And William is playing on his tablet. He's been playing that for a little bit. He's been trying to get Subway Surfers progress for a little bit. So, I'll show you it for memory-wise. Because he's trying to use this as a collection card. He has 73 keys, 71 hoverboards, and 15 head starts, and 15 score boosters.
Chips Ahoy Tuckies.
Yep.
I broke up with you.
Hey guys. guys, if you heard some in out of context clips, our best friend, her boyfriend broke up with her last night, and she had a panic attack, and she started crying, and she called us about like 6 a.m. in the morning, and the situation happened at 2 a.m., so only 2 hours after her birthday. So our friend did have a panic attack and stuff like that, which sucks, but we helped her through it, and I am starting a water challenge today, where I at least drink 30 ounces of water. There's every day, 5 times a week, I'm trying to drink 30 ounces of water because my voice does a stupid weird thing, causes me to coughs, I guess, in the morning. I don't have a sore throat or anything, and then so it can help with UTI issues. I don't think I've ever had a UTI. I thought I had one back in May, but I don't know. But I am planning to drink 30 ounces of water, at minimum one cup a day. So I'm starting today on August 6th. But I will show you my tablet updates. 359 keys. Today is Jackpot Tuesday, but I got 906 hoverboards, 359 keys, 61 score boosters, and 83 head starts. So I grew so much since last night.